There's nothing that you want that you don't have right now, is there, really? I mean, you don't think about things like that, do you? You don't want a sailboat.
What I'm missing now is more privacy than I'd like. I would like to be alone more than I am. Like, the phone rings too often. There's too many cameras and all that, and I kind of accept it, but it's not me. When these things are gone, I go back to the room and I become myself again. Oftentimes, I'll pull down all the shades like I used to, just lay down in a room for 5 or 6 hours just alone. Just lay in that bed and get something back, some kind of juice. Just being away from people is one of the most marvelous fulfillments a man like me can have. Just the absence of humanity is a fulfillment so graceful that even God would understand if he invented them. He probably did.
I don't have any sisters and brothers, and I'm alone in the house. So I have three things to help me: the cat, and the books, and the music. So now, still now, music helps me to write. You know, to write is a very walk around when you're writing. So I need some things to help me to keep on writing. So music is one of them. I love any kind of music, jazz, contemporary music, or classical music, any kind of music. But I don't listen to music when I'm writing, because I concentrate on writing. I'm listening to so many kind of musics.
recommend it, you know. I would really recommend going outside, walking around with no cell phone and no money.
Yeah.
And just see what happens, and no credit cards. And just walk around and see how you feel. It's enlightening. And if you really want to get into it, don't wear any shoes either.
Thank you.
There's one thing that I've been trying to bring across to people, I think, is you're on your own, let's face it. You know, like, and that's okay. You know, and that's kind of Nietzsche, that's what Nietzsche's Uberman was all about. It's kind of a different approach to a similar idea, you know, to remove the crutches.
It's a little scary.
It is for most people. You know, for me, it just kind of happened. Irritability.